on the faceoff. That's clear to the blue line. Sealing lets one go. That caroms in front of the net. Bauer is trying to tip it off to the wing. Vaughn can't see it. He and Hadfield start swinging. Coming on all night. Vaughn and Hadfield. Now then, Jack pulled away by Angotti. And Howell gets into it.
Hardly the Christmas spirit, Bill. However, we've seen it before. I can remember one game. Oh, it was back in 1946. Detroit was being beaten by Leafs 3-1, but Billy Taylor, who was an old Leaf, became a little frustrated along about the third period. So he took after Howie Meeker, and they put on a great fight. It was a good pugilistic display, but not very nice for the parents who'd brought their children. And then afterwards, just to compound their sins on a Christmas Eve, rather, they continued it in the penalty box. I remember the papers wrote long editorials deploring this sad situation the next day.
Well, this one's been going on all night, though, Jim, between Hadfield and Vaughn.
This was overdue. The only thing that could have saved it was the bell ringing about 20 seconds ago.
As it is, we have 8 seconds left in the game. So I presume the